but I'm normal. I just come off as a psychomaniac.
Hey, what's up, y'all? How y'all doing? My name is Zania Fenoy, and I'm coming to you after many years of being lackadaisical on YouTube. I used to make a lot of videos back in like my high school years, and I like kind of like chilled out on that, and I've been really like kind of pressured to get back on my shit. So I'm trying to get back on my shit. I wanted to start off with a fact video so y'all can like learn a couple of facts about me and, you know, get to know like how I am, you know, just like some basic stuff. And then I'm gonna get into like the heavy shit with like topic videos and rant videos and skits and stuff like that. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. So my very first fact that I'm gonna tell about y'all is that I am 19 years old. Secondly, I've been natural since October 14, 2014, so it will be 2 years when October rolls back around this year that I've been natural. And I dyed my hair September 2015. So yeah, and it's kind of grew out a little bit. I got some roots going a little crazy. But third fact is that I'm mad awkward. Like, I'm like super weird and like crazy awkward. Like, I'm shy too. Like, I mean, overall, like, I'm an introvert, so it's hard for me to just speak to anybody. Like, if anybody spoke to me, I could have a conversation with them, but I can't just like go out of my way to speak to people because I wouldn't really know how to go about it, what to say, how I would look, if I would embarrass myself, you know. So like, a lot of people say I look mean, but most of the time I'm just afraid to approach people. So my fourth fact is that I am an older sibling out of my family. I'm the older sister, and then I have two little sisters. One's 5 and the other one is 14. And the 14-year-old is actually completely blind, and she was born that way. And then the 5-year-old is just crazy. Okay, my fifth fact is that my parents are divorced, and they've been divorced since I was a kid, like since I was like 1 or 2. So yeah, I live with my mom. I really like, my mom is my rock. Like, she's everything. Like, she's always been there for me. She's always supported me, supported my dreams, supporting me in the right direction, all that. Like, I love my mom. Fact number 6, I am 5'5", I think. I didn't really get that measured, but I've been 5'4" for the longest, like all throughout high school. And I should be 5'5 by now. Hell, I think I got taller. So. Alrighty, my 7th fact is actually that my piercings, like I have 3 different types of piercings. I have my ears pierced, my cartilage, and then my nose pierced. I got it pierced like March 2015. I went to Panama City Beach and I actually got both of them pierced within the same day. And yeah, it was a pretty cool experience. Fact number 8, I really deeply love food. Like, food is so important to me. It's so important. Like, I love to eat. So I could literally eat all day if I wanted to. Like, what I would do is whenever I eat a meal, I'll eat like a decent portion, and then I make sure that I never get full so that I can always go back and eat again. Like, look at me, like I'm mad small, but like I just love to eat. I could eat all day. I could eat snacks, breakfast food, anything. I just love it.
Y'all, my 9th fact is that I'm currently in college. I'm a sophomore. I actually will be starting my spring semester, or actually in my spring semester right now, but I'm taking 2 semesters off because I'm moving from Mississippi to North Carolina. I've actually lived there before, but anyway, like, that's where I am education wise my 10th fact, I'm a music head. Like, I'm a music fiend. Like, I'm in love with music. I'm obsessed with it. I listen to all kinds of different kinds of music. Like, I listen to rap, soul, R&B, oldies, electronic type music, trap music, anything and everything. Except, I don't fuck with country. There's few songs that I fuck with in country, and I don't even know what they're called or who they're by. And I do not mess with that screamo crazy shit. Not for me. My 11th fact is that my dream, like what I want to be when I get older, is I want to be a fashion designer. I want to be a world-renowned poet. Like, I want to be well recognized, but I don't want to be like famous off of it.
And I also want to just be an entrepreneur overall. I want to own my own business, like own my own like line of stores, have my own clothing brand out there, and just have people, you know, fuck with me like in the fashion world. Like I would like that. And I also want to start a couple of foundations and towards like, you know, Black children, education, those that are in poverty, stuff like that. I want to give back to a community that I never really had the time to actually, like, you know, be in. Like, I've went through some things, but I haven't gone through all the things that I could have gone through in my life, and I'm thankful for that, and I feel blessed for that, and I just want to give to those that can't help themselves.
One fact, the 12th fact is one that you'll actually come to know over time.
I cuss a lot. Like, I'm not every sentence, but you gonna see me cuss a lot in these videos I'ma post, like, for real. I don't cuss like crazy, but I cuss a lot. I cuss on some chill shit. Like, I'ma just say it like that. Like, I cuss on some real chill shit. All right, 13th one. It's actually kind of like two facts in one, but I'm like obsessed with romantic type shit. I love romantic anime. I love romance movies. I love books that are romances. I'm obsessed with romantic shit. But at the same time, I'm not really an emotional person. So like, it's weird because it's like I'm obsessed with all this romantic shit and it'll like make me tear up and whatnot. But I'm also like not emotional at all. Like, not that much. But
right. The 14th fact is that I'm very quiet. I'm a really quiet person. I don't speak that much. The only people that I really speak a lot to or talk a lot to is my family and really just people I fuck with. Like, if I fuck with you, you're gonna hear me talk. You're gonna hear me talking all the time. I'm always gonna have something to say to you. But if I don't fuck with you like that, ain't nothing to say, babe.
Last but not least, my 15th fact is that, like, my fashion sense is, like, mad weird and it's eclectic. Like, I like a lot of shit at once, but at the same time, I'm very broke. Like, very much so broke. So how I dress, like how you see me dressing, is not my fashion sense because I can't really afford that yet. So you're just gonna see like a little snippet, you know. Pretty much I just wear like I like athletic wear, so I wear like sweatpants and shit, that kind of stuff. But thank you for tuning in, and thank you for, you know, figuring out about me, you know, learning some more. But I hope you see you soon. And I hope you subscribe, like, and share whatever. Like, I know good damn well you're not gonna share this, but if you choose to, I rocks with you. Okay, thank you.